Got everything strapped down. All right, I think that's good enough. These ones. Okay, I think I'm all done with the prepping. This hurricane called Idalia, Hurricane Idalia. And it'll probably just turn into a tropical storm, but.
For a major hurricane, and now moving north at 18 miles per hour. Very impressive on satellite. You can see the well-defined eye showing up right there. You notice the cloud field also expanding off to the north, indicating a favorable environment for strengthening, and it's also going to be working over exceptionally warm water, so expect it to be a major hurricane before landfall, and that's going to be overnight tonight, very early in the morning tomorrow when it comes in.
In this part of Florida, we actually just lost power in our hotel. We can go inside at any time, and there's a concrete structure here, so we're trying to be as safe as possible. We're trying to show you the conditions here as this wind really moves.